Hey, you're finally awake. We just crossed the border. I've heard strange things have been happening since I was away. Even so, it's good to be back home. Back in Skyrim. It's always something.
These two. Take them to the barrow.
There's someone out there. I could use your assistance. I'm quite trapped in here.
Oh, my thanks. Hear me out if you want to escape this place. Cart. I saw you before those witches caught us and tossed me in this stone box. Glad you're finally awake. Apologies for my ghastly appearance. I'm not feeling my best. Our precise location. I can only speculate. Somewhere in Western Skyrim, I suppose. I was involved in my own investigation when the Ice Reach Coven Witch attacked. We can escape, but I desperately need your help first. The witches must have stashed my belongings nearby. Among them is a small flask. I can open the cell door. Once I do, I need you to retrieve that flask for me. I'll be too weak. And until I have it, you're in significant danger. I swear, I intend you no harm. If I don't get that flask back, however, my intentions won't matter. Retrieve it, and we'll break out of here together. Don't be afraid. This may be jarring, but it's a necessary part of the plan. Hurry and retrieve my flask. Did you find it? Give it to me. Yes, that's better. Thank you. I could feel my control slipping away. Yes, that was blood. But I swear there's no cause for alarm. Not every vampire is a monster. I'm part of a group that only drinks from willing donors. We regulate the actions of less scrupulous vampires. I belong to House Ravenwatch, one of the noble houses of Rivenspire. We adhere to the teachings of our founder, Count Verandis Ravenwatch. We take no blood by force. We help those in need, and we curtail the actions of more hostile vampires. We go where we're needed. I was investigating a burial site in Bankrai when I discovered smugglers stealing ancient remains. I followed the trail, ran into the witch, and... well, you know the rest. Now, we need to get out of here. Sort of. I regained enough of my senses when they carried me in here to remember the way out. It's pretty straightforward. I'll guide the way if you defend us from anyone who blocks our path. If we work together, I'm certain we can escape. Follow closely. You never know what's wandering around in these old barrows. I wonder why the witches are storing all these things. See if you can find a weapon. I'll grab something more suited to my skills. Enough. Now come on, this way.
going out. Mergala still has need of you.
That's the brute who threw us
in
our
cell. I'll put you two milk drinkers back in your cage.
The only way out is through him. I'll support you from back. Strike him with a light attack. Hit him again. Hit him again.
Fast, but you can't withstand this.
Don't let his head strike him while he's off balance. Get your guard! Hit him! Block that attack! Hit him again!
You can't block what you can't see!
Break free from that stun! Can get out of that! Break free, my friend! Another heavy attack. Press your advantage with the heavy attack. Interrupt the attack. Stop his attack.
Time to end this.
Finish him off so we can escape. We should move on. You handled yourself well. Not sure I would have made it. Weapons. Have anything you think might be useful? giant frostbite spider. Kill it, my friend! Over here. We're almost to the exit. Quick, hide. Look up on the bridge.
As you'll see, the storm's effects be quite devastating.
As long as everything is ready for the first harvest of Gavin, I will be pleased.
Very curious. Let's talk for a moment. That was Ur'Gala, leader of this branch of the Ice Reach Coven. She's the witch who locked us in the barrow. The others take their orders from her. I'm not sure, but I believe he's one of my kind. They mentioned a devastating storm. We need to find out exactly what they have planned. My apologies, but we're going to have to postpone our escape. We'll make an investigator out of you yet. I need to figure out how those stolen remains, the Ice Reach Coven, and that vampire are connected. Let's catch up to Ur'Gala and her guest, and see what we can find out. should be able to catch up with Matron Ergala through here. Witches and their servants are everywhere. We could sneak through if you wish to avoid more battles. Should be just up ahead. Hurry! Look, the sky! What have they done? We must reach that clearing! door up ahead. Looks like the way up to the clearing. This place is thick with Coven members. Be on your guard.
For the experiments.
They bear the same symbol as the ones I saw in Bankrai.
The Harrowstorm ritual is a thing of beauty, Nogala.
I'll be
Killer
in touch.
I need that to stop the storm from growing. You did it. The storm's dissipated. I wish we could have learned more before we killed Maitre Nergala. I still don't understand what the Coven has planned. And it's the not knowing that worries me. That's true. And we stopped that storm. My investigations have led to even darker corners, but progress has been made. Here, consider this a stipend from Ravenwatch. For your valuable assistance, of course. Now let's get out of here. The Ice Reach Coven's presence in Western Skyrim concerns me. But we need to keep moving. The path down is through those doors. Outside, I'll point you towards Solitude. Go to the city and warn them. Whatever the Coven has planned, it didn't end here. Not right now. Other members of the Ravenwatch came here ahead of me. They'll be interested in the vampire we saw, and I need to get word to them. Besides, I want to follow the trail while it's fresh, so it only makes sense that you warn Solitude. We're in the hold of Hothengar in Western Skyrim. Solitude is its capital city, and the seat of High King Svargrim. If we can find any help against the Coven, it will be there. Head to Solitude and let the authorities know what happened here. The Nords don't tolerate Reachmen in their territory. Once you warn the gods, I'm sure High King Svargrim will dispatch his troops. The Coven's threat is as good as done. But just in case, I'll tell my fellow Ravenwatch what happened here. As I said, my investigation began in an ancient burial site in Bankorai. Draugrkin were using similar urns, filling them with remains. Most disturbing, the ash and bones belonged to a dark army that once roamed the land. The Grey Host. I have no idea. When I stumbled into this nest of Coven Witches, I never expected to find a connection to the Draugrkin and the burial urns. And the vampire we saw. There's something more at play than we know. We need to find out what. This way, my friend. The road ahead will take you straight to Solitude. Go, warn Solitude of the danger. I need to make contact with the Ravenwatch. Once again, thank you for assisting me. Without you, I'd still be locked away. And who knows what damage that Hera storm would have caused. Follow this road east, and you should reach Solitude in short order. Until we meet again, fare you well.